partners, real connection. I'm excited about, I'm so much excited about where I stopped right there. That's a good question. Yes.
Like, what is your writing process? Like, say you feel like, okay, you wake up, like, oh, I want to write a poem.
Yeah.
And then you're like, okay, what do I do?
I know.
Right now.
I know.
So, you know, it's like, can't, like, some people are just beasts and they can just write 1,000 words and they'll just, they can write a novel in like an hour.
Bye-bye, thanks for coming. Thank you. Bye-bye.
So what do you do, like, your routine?
I have no routine.
Yeah. Are you just one of those beast modes that you just go and you just get it?
No, and it's weird. It's changed a lot because I work. My job just gets in the way of me writing. You know, I need a lot of time. But it's either there or it's not. So I have to be reading. I have to be spending time. I spend a lot of time by myself, but, you know, in nature, moving, like movement, walking, that's really important to be physical because it's not about cadence, it's all about letting go of the ego. Do you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're walking around, like I said before, and we're in our heads trying to get things dropped down and trying to learn things from others and teach others. But poetry doesn't come from up here. It comes from other places. It comes from the body. And it's not like you turn off your head. Your head's always there. You need it, but it overrides everything, shuts things down. So what I have to do is, I've been trying to write, and I've had a really hard time with it. I do just sit down and try to make something happen. And sometimes it doesn't happen. Sometimes you just have to show up and keep showing up, and then finally you'll have a breakthrough.